A week had passed since Feng Yu left the Long tribal clan, departing from the domain of the eastern wilds, bidding a temporary farewell to his party. He ventured towards the southern pass.